Hey guys, Gamerl's back, and today we're back inside my realm. More Minecraft, basically. And today, first job of the day we need to do is make a bit more cookies, because people are always eating cookies. I understand they're delicious, but... Arctic Fox tried to hack your account, and our base was broken into to steal your realm. And what? I kind of believe that, but at the same time, I don't. But, as I was saying, people are eating cookies. I understand, because cookies are delicious. But we need more to keep the kingdom of cookies alive. So I went, I picked up some wheat off camera, because you know how that's done. It's pretty boring. I got plenty of seeds, my goodness me. But that rhymes. I got plenty of seeds, my goodness me. My Arctic Pug, they tried to hack our account. Okay, can I get TP'd? Oh, sure. Oh, I just, hey, it's Oliver. I just noticed he joined. To me. And I'm not joking. Yeah, sort of believe you, I swear. Okay, all right, that's sweet. Oh, you got so much food, you went high hunting. Wow, all right. I need to put this away. I'm gonna put this here. Wow, I got lots of food and I don't need to eat the cookies. I'm gonna put this here. No, not that there. This. Wait, the pumpkin, give me the pumpkins. Pumpkins are here. All right, so, hello. Oh, you just joined the game. Hi. Hello. Can I get TP? Awesome, sure. Oops. oops. All hail the king queen of cookies. Alright, thank you. I accidentally did the wrong thing. There you go. Alright, let me collect all these cookies. I wonder where you took them from. Alright, well, that doesn't matter now. We just need cocoa beans. We need 23. Alright, 21, 2, 3. There we go. Now we need to put this here. All right, now I got plenty of cookies. I got like tons of cookies. All right, let's go up here. Oh, so I'm gonna make it like a little roller coaster. Oh, this is cool, I like it. It's not really a roller coaster, but it's cool. Oh, you made some armor for yourself, awesome. All right, I think you took them from here. I'll just put all those cookies in there. All right, and, all right, so I'm gonna take out this and put on my crown. I need this, there we go, oops. There we go, I'm ready to rule the kingdom of cookies. I like this idea. I don't know why I fought this idea of making a cookie kingdom, but yes, I'm the cookie queen. All right, cool dude, something joined. Awesome, hi, we're getting tons of people. We got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 people in the game already. Wow, all right. He also threatens people, he will hack them. Wow, that's mean. Hey-ya! So please, can you ban Arctic Fox? I'll try to find him. There's nothing in here. All right, this is still a work in progress, this area here. Okay, this is a nice view, actually. Is that a yes or no? Yes. All right, so now we need to, you're getting ribs from the leaves. Awesome. All right. All right, so now we need to, I'm not gonna say venturing off because we did that a lot of times. What should we do? We should, Should we go mining? I don't know, should we? Maybe we should start building the kingdom. So this area could be a castle. This treehouse is the castle. And we can make little like huts for like the kingdom. And that's the, and this is like the lawn still because we have the farm going there. Yeah, I think that's a good idea. And we have our little farm over here because we got the thrones there. And got to get some knights with people who have diamond armor. And me and Tai could rule the kingdom because we're both king and queen. So I think we should do that. But first of all, we need to clear off some area. I'm gonna grab these cookies because it's not safe to leave any cookies alone. All right, I'm gonna put all this here. Yep, that's sorted out. I used to be cool. Ghoul dude. 8000, but then I added YouTube to it. Oh yeah, maybe because you got a YouTube channel or something, I don't know. Can you TP me to you, please? All right, sure, because you're probably not near me. You're probably at spawn. Oh no, you got diamond armor. I just noticed. Awesome. Can you tell Ronald as well? Okay. Sure, I'll tell Ronald. All right, so first of all, we need to build some of these houses up. Hi, Cookie Queen. Hi. Can you help me cut down trees? Can you help me cut down some trees? Sure. Yay. All right, that's all right, yay there. All right, I think we should cut down this tree because it's already sort of cut down. All right, all right, we're gonna try to get this. All right, let's get all these trees down. There we go. All right, we need to get this one without right there. All right, let's continue cutting down the trees, this tree. Oh, there's no log there. All right, 1, 2. All right, that's the highest I could do. Oh, this tree's almost finished being cut down. Cool dude left the game. Aw. Oh, some vines grew on the tree I placed down. That's kind of funny. Lost connection. Okay, he lost connection. That makes sense. But we need to cut down this bush as well. And we're gonna have to get some more fence for this. All right, we have to cut down the bushes too, because the bushes take out a lot of space. So we need to take out the logs from the bushes. I'll collect this for now. All right, All right. All right, I think we're almost finished this. All right, is there one right here? No, there isn't, just me, all right. All right, those will go away. Oh, there's a tree right here. Oh, that's oak. Anyways, we'll just take that with me. Oh, thanks. All right. All right, there we go. Let's cut down this part, and we need to cut down a little bit more. There's probably one right here somewhere. Yeah, I knew it. All right, so these will disappear, and we'll make little houses. But I don't want this here now, and this. And, Chelsea plays, you are, hey, it's Chell, yes. All right, so we need a, I think we're gonna have to shovel this part up. Yeah, maybe we're gonna have to shovel that part up. All right, so we're gonna, actually no, I'm gonna grab some sticks from this wood because I don't really want to build with that. All right, I needed that and that. Thank you. Aw, thanks for the wood. All right, we're gonna make lots of houses. Everyone's gonna be so happy. And it's gonna be so cool. I'm gonna love this world so much. All right, we don't really want much of this ground here because we don't want to make so many stairs or like stairs for the paths. We're gonna have the kingdom. I'm lucky I have a full inventory, so I don't have to collect this. All right. I'm gonna grab this on the way. All right, I don't need pumpkin seeds. I'm actually kinda want the dirt. There we go. I'm gonna block up this water because we don't need the water here. Oops, all right, there we go. There we go. All right, these leaves need to go away. I'm just helping them get out of here. All right, we want this wood. There we go. All right, I'm so excited for this kingdom to be fully done. It's gonna be so cool. I know I'm saying that a lot, but I really mean it. I think it's gonna be really cool. All right, I'm gonna take out the sand here so it looks more like, you know. So, is this a tree here? Oh, no. All right. All right, so they're gonna, I guess, keep doing that. I'm gonna, I guess, start building a house. Wait, I need 1, 2 of these. Oops, I didn't mean to do that. I don't need this piece of sand. I need to put this here. I'm gonna put everything I don't need right now here. There we go. Now I let off some inventory space. All right, wait. All right, about that much will do. All right. All right, we'll cut out that part. So we need to start making a little hut here. 1, 2, 1, 2, there we go. 1, 2, 3. Thank you. Aw, you're nice. All right. All right, actually, yeah, we'll keep that there. I don't want the houses to be too small, but just a small, big enough so you could fit a chest, a bed, a furnace, and a crafting table. Because that's the basic things you need. All right, let's get rid of the floor here. All right, I need to go out here. And I need to make some, what's in here? Oh, sand. You're making glass. Awesome, okay, I just did that, waste of inventory space. All right, so we need, not this. 1, 2, 3, how about 3 of those will do. All right. Oh no, I need way more, actually. All right, We're gonna need a lot of wood for this. Yeah, a lot of wood for one house is actually quite a bit of wood. All right, I didn't notice, but I'm pretty hungry. I don't really care about my hunger anymore. All right, that will do. And there we go, okay. There, now we just need a door for there. There we go, let's get some jungle door so it's all jungly. There we go. And we're gonna build another house right next to here. 1, 2, 3. All right, 1, 2, 2, 3. I don't want this here, actually. 2, 3. All right, I ran out. I need more wood. Surprisingly, I ran out. I'm gonna kill this pig. All right, I'm gonna eat this raw pork chop as well. I need more wood. Which tree should I cut down? I want to cut down a very big tree. This tree will do. All right, let's cut down this tree. Where's the logs? All right, the logs are here, okay. All right, now let's continue cutting down this tree. All right, there we go. Nice house, all right, it's nice. All right, all right, we need to be able to get up there for the roof. So, I just need to roll craft cookies. Yep, probably always need to craft cookies. I'll make 3 of these. All right, the floor isn't finished here. All right, I'm gonna start off with the edge here. Oops. Let's place this down. All right, that's all I have. And I need two more. All right, we need more. Oh, thank you. Oh, I wish I could eat the cookies, but I can't. But thanks. All right. We need more wood. I think I'm gonna do that. Oh, there's just one little piece there. It's okay. All right, I got a door on me. No. Oh. There we go. All right, so, but we need more of this up here. We need to fix the roof because it isn't finished yet. All right. Oops. All right, now I don't need this here. There we go. Let's go. All right. Oops. All right. So we need to make another one. I need more wood. I need more wood. I need more wood. I ran out. All right. I'm gonna cut down a small tree like this one. All right, there we go. Oh, those are oak trees. I don't need oak trees. This one's quite small. All right, give me this. All right, let's collect this back. There we go. All right, so now we need to make another house. Oh, this tree's kind of in the way. We're gonna cut down this tree as well. Why am I doing it with an axe? I really think I'm gonna cut down a tree with an axe. Wow, pickaxe, I mean. Wow, I'm so a genius. Yeah. Okay, now I have wood. Oh, you do? No, it's not her, it's not him. It was her, it's her. Oh, thanks. You could keep some, cause you should help build too. All right, so we're gonna make it right here. Wait, is it the same here? Yeah, it's the same here. All right, so all right, 1, 2, 3. 1, 1, 2, 3. One, 1, 2, 3. Oops. All right, we need to get rid of the vines. The vines are pretty annoying. No, I didn't mean to place it there. All right, these are not supposed to be facing this way like this. There we go. There we go, this house is almost finished. Oh, I ran out. All right, you could continue building on that one. All right, I'm gonna build another house. I don't wanna build it here because we're probably gonna get rid of this dirt in the future. But I wanna build one. I'm gonna get rid of these torches. Let's put these here, actually. I think that's gonna be cool. Wait, I don't wanna break this now. It's not finished. Oh, wait, we need one more right here. one of those right there in that corner. There we go. There. Put the torches there. There we go. It looks nice. I like it. Oh, wait. We need a door here. There. Who wants to live in this one? Who wants to live in this one? Oops. Alright, who wants to live in that one? You? Alright. Alright, this is cool dude's house. Alright. Who wants to live in this one? Me. Alright, that's yours. And then, who wants to live in this one? Me. Alright, now everyone has a house. Me live here. Yay, you guys are all happy. I love it when people are happy. One, two, three. I need three of these. I'm gonna put one there. One there. Oh, you already have your stuff. All right, there we go. Oh, it's so cute. I love little houses because they look so cute and adorable. Oh, this is so cute. I love it. I just love to stare at this. All right, you need this cookie. You deserve a cookie. You're awesome. Oh, thanks for the cookies. You deserve some. You deserve some. And you deserve some. You're the best. Thanks. You guys are the best. You totally deserve so many cookies. Alright guys, but it's time to end the video. I hope you liked this video. If you did, smash that like button and I'll see you guys all next time. Goodbye.